All right, back. So I did the shooting gallery yesterday, off camera. It ended up actually being much easier than I remembered. For some reason, I thought it was going to take me, several tries and, quite a long time to get, completely beat it or whatever, and get the money you get at the end, but it actually only took like 10 minutes, and I did it pretty much first try. Right, I guess I can spend that money.
Welcome. Got some rare things on. What are you selling?
Actually, yeah, I don't remember if I even talked to him before.
What are you buying? What are you buying?
Oh wait, Okay, you buy the Broken Butterfly. I guess
What are
maybe it's
you
the Killer
buying?
7 you pick up then. Not quite. All right.
Is that all? Is that all? Thank you. Come back any time.
Right now, Ashley's gonna go get kidnapped by the wall.
You're right.
I'm fine. Leave me alone.
Ashley, wait.
This part was very,
Ashley, what's
I don't know, why did they even have a setup like that? Like that could have
No
gone
worries.
wrong,
I'm
like
coming for you.
so many ways. She could have got speared by those spikes, or what if she just ended up on the other side of them? You know, the side closer to Leon. Or what if she was standing like a little bit over and she just got pinched by the belt things? I don't know. This is just. It's one of those kind of like over the top, goofy things in the game. Suppose I should combine that. Should have maybe just sorted that off camera. Oh well. Cool if there was more games that had that kind of inventory. Oh, it's this part. This part, I remember when I first played it in professional mode, I died so many times here. like this was the spot when I thought like I wasn't even gonna be able to finish the game. I think when I was going through here, I had like, you know, no healing items and I don't know, like 10 handgun bullets or something. They would be creating little splashes or whatever. Oh, there's yeah, there he is. So I wonder if Lewis was in there or something. Yeah, I've never really paid too much attention to where like all these memos and stuff get found. Maybe there's like some story, like you can track, Lewis was here and then he got held here in this prison, and I don't know, so on. Same with, I think, like Ada has a bunch of things she leaves around. Okay, I don't know why the shotgun wasn't sending him flying there. He seemed to be just tanking them all. Definitely noticing the strength difference in weapons. I know the other weapons you'd normally have right now are definitely much stronger. It's taken tons of hits to kill them with everything. Okay, I guess those are for the just for the butterfly lamp. For some reason, I thought it was the things that go in the mask that you would pick up. Actually, I'll leave that. I see the merchant soon. I'll be upgrading it, its capacity. Would have been cool to have a spindle or velvet blue or whatever stuck to one of the blades that he had to shoot while it was moving.
Morir es vivir. Morir es vivir.
this. Actually, this might be better. Because I tend to miss with the grenades. I should be hurrying. I should have hurried. Thought I killed quite a few of them down there, but they're all the treasure's gone.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Is that all? Thank you. Thank you. Is that all?
keep Thank one, you. Just in case. I think we get another butterfly lamp at some point.
What are you buying? What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you.
Should have upgraded the shotgun capacity. No, I think it's I don't know. I can remember all the parts of the game, but I can't remember what order they come in. I was gonna say that I thought it was the doggy maze thing, but it's not looking like it. I guess that doesn't make sense. I thought maybe I could shoot a little hole through it, like the wooden doors back at the beginning. I guess there's nothing for it but to just go through here. That was nice. Oh. I didn't notice the explosive barrel next to them. Could have just done that. Now, I think he kind of gets away and then Oh, I guess not. Buddy, like, escapes and then gets a Gatling gun or something. Right, yeah, I think I opened the door and yep. Well, at least it's really nice that he stops shooting after he hits me once. Bad. I hope I don't have to go through that whole thing again. Okay. Well, I know what to expect now anyways. It shouldn't take me that long. I'm just gonna make sure I kill the red guy before he gets a chance to leave. Thank you. Oh, come on. Better. No messing around with the Gatling gun. Okay, I thought there was maybe the guy with the shield only spawns if he runs through there. This is where I fall.
But I'm afraid it's Ashley we need.
Oh, or not. Get out of there. Right where? Alright, I thought that, I don't know, it ended once he shot everybody. Here it is. Wrong way. Wait, was it? Alright, it's gonna take a little break here, be back in a little bit.